today is the last day of FIFA World Cup. Here's my happy with me. 11 o'clock mag-start. Kaya mamaya punuhan yung mga ano dito, marami nang nagpa-reserve. Hi guys, nandito naman ako sa PNC. Today is the last day of FIFA World Cup. So ayan, yung mga supporters, ang dami guys, pagkadat. Wow! Ayan!
After 63 memorable matches, just two teams remain to compete for the greatest prize in football. Welcome to the FIFA World Cup Final Preview Show. It took the knockout stages for France to come to life. Can Les Bleus and their coach Didier Deschamps take one more step and win the trophy for a second time?
Croatia, Belgium, Croatia, and Belgium, I think. Bibili sila ng tiket para makapasok manood yan sa loob. Ayan guys, nandito ako sa Chimes. Ayan. Look at that. You look at the crowd.
Keen to increase his lead in the race for the golden boot. England's captain was then inches away from connecting with Jesse Lingard's shot. After the break, Eric Dier would have leveled the scores.
Ayan guys, may pakain si Mayora dito ah. Ayan o.
Oh. Look
at the crowd guys, look at that. Ayan, dami. Balik na ako dun sa pub namin dyan.
I think today is the final game.
Yay! Who's gonna win?
We France have to know.
After that, we need to. Yoo-hoo!
Place you run on.
Sure, that's kind of an hour.
Bobby.